going on? Toby here. It's time for the exercise for the week, and this time it's all about an alternate picking workout. In my opinion, this is the most important and most fundamental technique you have to learn on the guitar. Every practice plan that I had over the last years included always alternate picking exercises. As I said, alternate picking is the foundation for all techniques which are there, but it's not always about lead playing, it's about your rhythm guitar playing as well. In modern guitar music, there's a lot of progress in the rhythm guitar playing, so there are many reasons to practice this lesson today. This lesson is in A minor, we use the A Aeolian scale, and focus just on two strings. In my opinion, it's super important not always to play all strings, but to focus on maybe on two strings or three strings or whatever, to really have a strong focus on your picking hand and your left hand synchronization. If you want to support me, please check out my Patreon page, Tobias Mertens Music, and support me there with a little bit of money so I can go on and keep on doing these workshops and these lessons on YouTube. So without further ado, let's jump into the workout and practice for the next 15 minutes on our alternate picking.
We'll be right back.
I really hope you enjoyed this lesson and this workout. For me, it was big fun and a challenge too. And I really like to challenge myself with these workouts, which I provide to you on my channel. Please check out my Patreon page, and I wish you all the best practicing this stuff. Bye bye, yours truly, Toby.